We will end this course by giving attention to healing and self-care. Healing has two complementary meanings: regaining your own health and helping to restore the health of someone else. The first meaning indicates that you help yourself to recover, while the second introduces another person, a healer. The term healing refers to both processes: self-help or self-care, and helping another person to heal. Counselors need a clear understanding of both processes. The work of a counselor is not just a way of earning money or building a career. It is about doing a meaningful job in which you contribute to the well-being of a community. Taking care of people is generally a rewarding and fulfilling activity, but it doesn't only contribute to the well-being of others. Our work offers a lot of opportunities for personal growth, and it encourages more openness and depth in our personal lives. The gratitude of our clients fulfills our hearts and increases our self-esteem. But our strong involvement in the life of others does not only have a positive impact on us. It can also lead to stress and exhaustion, and we can be deeply affected by the pain of traumatized clients. We risk burnout when our focus is too much on providing help for others. Everyone, not just those asking for help, but also those providing help, need to find sufficient support, nurture, protection, and boundaries. In existential well-being, we consider sufficient degree of self-care to be a right as well as an ethical duty. We are our own instrument, just like a violinist who shares his violin and treats it with care. We should also treat ourselves with care and let others treat us with care. The fulfillment of our own needs plays a crucial role in generating life energy. Lack of fulfillment often has a negative impact on your well-being. You can advance along the path of existential well-being with or without professional assistance. But your most important companion is always yourself, and you need to have a sound foundation of self-care and self-confidence. This is not a selfish preoccupation, and it doesn't mean giving yourself a pep talk. It means that you engage in a growth process from inside out, where you are your own loyal companion who never lets you down, no matter what comes your way. I hope this last section gives you support and nurture to be well-centered and to find your way home in all the dimensions of your existence.